what's going to happen to you right here and right now. So imagine you just won a lucrative jury trial and put your hands together to give a warm and lusty welcome for Rue Garou.
Nah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
We're gonna do a song about Carrie's big fat white tush right now.
Here's another one.
I got help now.
It's a ballad. One, two, three, four. Goes right. For a defibrillator, I need one of them.
Tony, Lisa, Lisa, Tony.
So nice to meet you, Lisa. How are you?
So, Gaetano's out there from.
Oh, okay. Awesome. You doing a good job?
So, someone got an older brother.
I'm Carolyn. It's nice to meet you.
Play that. So, you see some other bands who are kind of like wedding bands. We're like a second wedding band. Like, if you're going to get married a second time, like, you should, that's us. And probably the people that are still here. So, with that in mind.
cowbell, girlfriend. Give us some cowbell, man.
Woo, cowbell.
Cowbell, girl.
Cowbell joke. Start them up.
More cowbell.
I get so
always more cowbell.
More cowbell. How are you? Man up and have a good
hair. Go ahead.
My dear old man, the trees don't have no mountains.
It's a little past time, so we say thanks. Unless, are we stopping?
One more!
You're the MC, man.
I gotta go to bed.
You have to go to bed. All right, wait. Let us do one more short one. One more short one. One more short one.
Okay, go ahead.
Sure. One more short one. So, there were some birthdays in the house. Yesterday, our preeminent president of the Bar Association, Serenia Feynman, who's standing right there, turned 21. And, you know, so we want to recognize that. But, actually, there's somebody that really turned 21. My son, who's my third born right there, Will Hall. He turned 21 yesterday, and he came out to see his old man play. And how cool is that? That's the coolest feeling. And I love you more than you'll ever know. And I'm so proud of the person that you've become. So, we're going to play this song for both of y'all. Thanks to the Montgomery Bar Foundation. Good thing going on here. Thanks for having us.